Dustin, I like using the hexatonic scale for improvising. A minor hexatonic would be a minor scale without the six, so in B minor. It's really cool for flowing lines.